was three that he thought he was banned. How many do you think it was?
Two.
Which two?
First and the last. I think they're Stonewall, and you can't even argue against them. First one, the lad just he puts his foot out, Cristiano runs straight, and he's fouled. Last one, Paul had a foul against him, Kurt Zuma. He didn't touch him, but he went over him. So why is Cristiano's second or third appeal, not a penalty? Hopefully it won't be, Cristiano is never going to get a penalty. Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the